remember that used to just be a track, 1959. It was just a single track. School's a lot different nowadays. I was back in a pencil and paper. Counting and math, right? I was only there 2 years and I went to Ford's and I loved it, Ford's. I lived in the towers out there. Bitman, I think it's on the north side.
Brook Lane?
Yes, I'm looking at the lane right over here. You
up? Yeah, remember back in the day when we had to walk from building to building?
Yeah, there used to be the annex. The annex we had to walk from to the annex.
My freshman year was when they closed.
Thank you.
like to do 10 miles. Is that too much?
I can do any. I can ride all day.
You guys.
I'm used to riding all day. Boy.
10 miles is a milestone.
Yeah, I can ride however long you guys want to ride.
All right.
If anything happens, you don't want to turn back. You said snow. So go ahead. Are you leaving?
If I get worn out, I'm just going to head home.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, there's no set rules out there. This is all voluntary. That's been a woods like that ever. I think it's just like a virgin forest. Goes all the way to Palmer. The school district owns it. Actually, you know, these are houses built right on the northern boundary. But there's a huge woods back there. It's about the only, like, forest that hasn't been altered.
I live on, like, my neighborhood borders all the new recreational